season with the Angels. Out of the 3-2, Seager goes again. Muncy down the left field line indeed. Upton's back to the warning track. He can't get there. And Seager, who is moving with the pitch, will score on a double for Max Muncy to open the scoring in the first.
Max with a great swing, had been out in front of the changeup, so you would expect him to be a little late on a fastball. Stays with it, so he could have put the changeup in play, but this one's more than in play. A double, and get to watch the repaired hip run. Seager cutting the bases. 270 feet later, crossing the plate.
Oh boy, a horrible sign for any team and any player. A spring training game and in an exhibition tune-up like this, Justin Upton has the training staff running out there to take a look.
Has to track the ball, feels the warning track, but it's in the D-cell right here. I think that the legs have an issue. Oh, the left toe going against the padding there. He jammed it into the front of his shoe. Looks like he wants to stay in.